Altars in Bamenda have joined their counterparts the war over to celebrate this year's edition of the War Music Day. The day, which is observed every June 21 each year, has always been an opportunity for artists to reflect on the type of music they do. Ankias Valiman is the president of the Association of Northwest Musicians.
Some elites of the Northwest who are found in Yaounde have politicized the game of copyright, taking names to Yaounde and taking those who represent us, who are not even up to the task, those who cannot even give you the original jang. Something like what Francis Dong used to play. That is the kind of jang that we expect the Northwest to give.
Too many voices, too much noise, I beg low up low. Loud doesn't mean right, so keep quiet. Right doesn't even mean you are inspired.
The music landscape in the Northwest region is divided into the young and the old guard. According to some young artists, the veterans are not ready to give them the way. The president of the association thinks that coming together will better expose music from the Northwest region.
Let every artist of the Northwest come together. Those who are playing jang, bottle dance, makonge, worldly music, reggae. Because Bamenda, the Northwest here, we have music, a bit of every kind of music.
The artists drill their fans with njang, mukonge, mbagalum, afro hit, reggae, just to name but these, to crown the celebrations of War Music Day in Bamenda.
Keeping on a low key. Now everybody wanna know me. It is my time of war, time of war. It is my time to shine.